The Iowa Barnstormers Arena football team, which will hold its preseason practices in Oskaloosa, made an announcement this week that will bring even more attention to the organization. Earlier this week, Iowa Barnstormers head coach and director of football operations Mike Hohensee announced the signing of 2010's All Big Ten wide receiver Derrell Johnson-Koulianos for the 2012 arena football season. The wideout, known statewide as DJK, joins the Barnstormers roster after a four-year record-setting career at the University of Iowa. As a Hawkeye, Johnson-Koulianos recorded 173 receptions for 2,616 yards and 17 touchdowns. The career receptions and receiving yards were all time at U of I until the records were eclipsed by former teammate Marvin McNutt during the 2011 season. Iowa's team officials said Johnson-Koulianos will sport his familiar number 15 jersey this season, and Oskaloosans can see that number in action before the season begins when the Barnstormers uses the Penn Activity Center for preseason practice. That begins February 19th and lasts until March 3rd. To check out the Barnstormers DJK press release, go to our website, www.critv.org, and click on the Barnstormers press release news link.